okay? So that you, my daughter, could live a good life. I kept you safe, because that hand doesn't stop on the thigh, and I spent my whole childhood wishing my mom would stop that hand. I've got a lot of demons, a lot of nightmares in my past. And I had a choice. I could live in the past, drown in it, feel it every day, be there. But you have to live for the future, because the past will eat you. There's more to life than that, hell. You and Austin, you're my future. You're what I live for. The second that test told me I was pregnant, I mean, I was 15, I was younger than you are right now. And then that strip turned pink in a rest station bathroom in Georgia, and everything had to change. I left that bathroom and I saw this group of kids and they were so happy. They didn't have a care in the world. They wore nice clothes and they were smiling. And they were loved. You could tell these kids were loved. They were taken care of. They were my age, but they were loved. And I wasn't. And I decided right then and there, you were never going to be like me. You were going to be like them. And I knew I would do anything. Anything to make that happen. And it took a long time and it wasn't easy, but I did it. I got you on that bus with those kids. So you can hate me. You can think I'm the worst mother in the entire world, and maybe I am. But I got you on that bus. I did what I had to do and I'd do it again. I have no remorse. Everything I do is for you and your brother. You don't trust me, trust that. And I really do like your hair.
Thanks.